Imagine if the sun's warm touch never reaches one hemisphere of Earth, casting it into an abyss of eternal night. This is a world not divided by the cycle of day and night, but split into realms of relentless sunlight and unending darkness. Join us as we delve into the second chapter of our odyssey, venturing into the shadowed side of a planet locked in darkness. Here, in perpetual night, we explore the enigmatic survival of life, where creatures and flora thrive in a world devoid of sunlight, a testament to the enduring spirit of nature in the face of the midnight realm. Beneath a sky ablaze with stars, glacial canyons stretch into the darkness, their walls alive with the glow of fluorescent bacteria, a beacon of life amidst the ice. As the moon arcs high, its light cascades over frozen waterfalls, transforming them into towering specters of stillness, locked in time yet shaped by the elements. Deeper still, the land reveals its hidden vibrancy. Geological formations embedded with glowing crystals, remnants of an ancient energy pulsing through the land. In moments of stillness, frozen lakes mirror the cosmos above, the ice below reflecting a universe indifferent to its beauty. The wind sculpts the ice into ephemeral artworks, nature's sculptures shaped by the relentless breath of this cold world. And across this silent expanse, sand dunes stand frozen, their undulating forms a stark reminder of the planet's arid heart beneath the ice. Across the frozen expanse, a pack of shaggy creatures forges a path. Their journey, driven by the relentless search for warmth and nourishment, is a testament to their resilience. These intelligent beings, with their complex social structures, are ever on the move, following the subtle cues of the environment and the stars above that seem to guide them. In their silent communication and enduring bond, they reflect a sophisticated understanding of their frigid world, hinting at an intelligence that rivals the harshness of their surroundings. In the coldest regions of the planet, only a select few plants can endure. These hardy species have adapted uniquely, harnessing the faint moonlight for energy. While life in these frozen expanses is scarce, nature's artistry manifests in other ethereal forms. Gaze upon millennia-old ice spires, delicate yet majestic structures rising from the icy lakes. Among them, a spectacle of trapped methane bubbles, each a frozen moment, encapsulates the dance of gases rising from the depths. Some bubbles, in a twist of natural alchemy, have burst forth from the ice, yet remain ensnared within a fragile shell of frost. In this harsh, frigid world lies a rare oasis, where thermal vents pierce the eternal ice to create nurturing hot springs. In these isolated pockets of warmth, life flourishes against all odds. Here, heat-loving flora have adapted to grow in the warm, mineral-rich soils, while small fish dart through the steamy waters, evolve to thrive in these temperate pools. Above the surface, insects gather, drawn by the humidity and warmth. In this haven, a particular species of bird thrives. With striking red eyes evolved to perceive infrared light, these birds navigate the frozen darkness to find these warm sanctuaries. Lacking conventional vision, they rely on this unique ability to locate the hot springs, their lifeline in the icy expanse. Yet this apparent paradise holds hidden dangers. Lurking within the steam, predators with keen hearing lie in wait. These dragon-like creatures, shrouded in mist, use their acute auditory senses to detect the faintest rustle of the birds, unseen yet ever-present. This creature possesses a unique ability to exhale steam, cloaking their presence from the bird's thermal vision. Silent hunters, this creature creeps closer, unseen by the visually impaired birds. However, at the slightest hint of danger, the birds emit a piercing cry. This sudden cacophony startles the predator, its sensitive ears overwhelmed, forcing a retreat into the mist. Despite their defensive tactics, survival is not guaranteed for these birds. Occasionally, a dragon-like being prevails, emerging stealthy from its steamy cover to capture its prey. Above ground, a rare fusion of ice and fire shapes the landscape. Volcanic activity melds with frozen expanses, carving unique caves as water and lava intertwine, sculpting the Earth's subterranean wonders. Within these caves, a dance of elements unfolds. Streams of water and lava flow side by side, their paths illuminated by vibrant fluorescent life, revealing a world of contrast and color in the darkness. In this twilight realm, fluorescent reptiles thrive. Communicating through luminescent signals, they navigate in groups, seeking the delicate balance of warmth in these ever-changing caves, their cold-blooded nature contrasting with their warm surroundings. Yet, lurking in these caves are colossal reptiles, unfazed by the searing heat. Masters of their domain, these hunters move with ease in the warmth, their formidable presence dominating the cavernous depths. The reptile's fluorescence becomes their shield, obscuring them from the predator's unique vision. But the key to survival lies in their stealth. Any sound could shatter their fragile invisibility in this tense ballet of predator and prey. In the frozen depths, a unique creature thrives, the burrowing mole, adapted for life inside the ice. With thick fur and large claws, these moles navigate an intricate labyrinth of tunnels, hunting for sustenance in the icy darkness. Their primary prey? Ice worms, transparent and ethereal, weaving through the ice with a ghostly grace. These worms, resembling translucent centipedes, are a crucial food source in this subterranean ecosystem. But life within the ice holds perilous risks. Lurking among these worms are ice parasites, deceptive and dangerous. These parasites are masters of camouflage, blending seamlessly with their surroundings. When a mole becomes infected, its instinct to burrow into the ice becomes its undoing. The mole's core temperature drops, enabling the parasite to grow, encasing its host in a frozen tomb. Yet this icy realm maintains a delicate balance. The ice worms consume the parasites, preventing their unchecked spread, thus sustaining a fragile equilibrium in this harsh, frozen world. Here, the ocean surface is a vast expanse of unyielding ice. Beneath this frozen barrier, the ocean is fragmented into isolated ecosystems, each evolving in seclusion for millennia. In this secluded haven, fluorescent organisms have evolved intricate displays of bioluminescence, not merely for aesthetics, but as crucial tools for communication and mating. Their many tentacles emit patterns of glowing light, serving as signals in the deep, facilitating interactions in a world where sight is a luxury. Amidst the darkness, heat-loving coral reefs find sanctuary around thermal vents. Their radiant colors offer a vivid contrast to the surrounding darkness, nurturing a diverse array of marine species in these glowing ecosystems. And then there's the enigmatic Dectopus, a 10-armed marvel perfectly adapted to this frozen abyss. With fluorescent hues and antifreeze coursing through its veins, the Dectopus withstands the ice's embrace. Frozen in time yet undeterred, it can survive encased in ice, only to later thaw and resume its enigmatic existence in these frigid, isolated waters. Beneath the eternal darkness of this cold world sky, a silent war rages among the roots. Parasitic plants with their sprawling networks tap into the lifelines of their neighbors, siphoning warmth and nutrients. This survival tactic, carved out over eons, is a clandestine dance of dependency and theft, ensuring sustenance where light never touches. Amidst this struggle, the ice trees stand as monuments to resilience. Their leaves, bathed in the pale luminescence of the moon, harness its subtle energy, enacting a rare nocturnal photosynthesis. Roots plunge through ice to soil below, drawing up water and minerals, anchoring life in the perpetual night. In the shadowy expanse, fluorescent spore mushrooms cast an otherworldly glow. Their spores, a beacon of nourishment, attract insects seeking sustenance. Some spores embark on voyages, clinging to their unwitting carriers, spreading life across the frigid desolation. Our final chapter in this three-part odyssey on Imagine If takes us to the enigmatic Twilight Zone, a world caught between the extremes of light and shadow. Here, creatures embark on epic seasonal journeys, tracing paths from frozen tundras to scorching deserts, their lineages split by extremes. Amidst this eternal dusk, discover plants and fungi that have mastered the art of survival in low light, creating an ecosystem that defies the ordinary. witness the spectacular sky phenomena that redefine the horizon. Subscribe and journey with us as we unveil the secrets of life in the Twilight Zone.